Robotic process automation. The cost cutting and excellence in operation is a key challenge for the organizations. RPA is a way to automate repetitive and often rules-based tasks. The process of automating business operations with the help of robots to reduce the human interventions is known as robotic process automation. These can be used for transactional processing, data manipulation. It is now a proven solution in terms of financial benefits and outperform expectations. It also improves customer satisfaction. The applications of RPA are price comparison, data management, operational activity in sales, human resource, customer service, and financial service. Companies which are using RPA are Cognizant, Accenture, IBM, Genpact, and the salary of fresher will start from 5.63 lakh per annum. Number 9. Big Data. This technology will help the Germany to win the World Cup. How? According to the Flick, since 2012, about 50 students at their German sport university had paired countless hours of footage to note the running pattern, reaction to fouls, and every aspect that can be quantified. This will help to solve the problem that are associated with the massive volume of structured and unstructured data. Applications of big data are, this can be used to take decision in the business, improve customer service, better operational efficiency, early identification of risk to product. Companies which are using big data are Third Eye Data, Condulus Inc., Qburst, and Prismatic. The salary of big data analyst starts from 4 lakh and go up to 10 lakh per annum. Number 8. Intelligent apps. These are the apps which use artificial intelligence and machine learning to solve a problem. Nowadays, a career assessment and job hunt are done by the help of iApps, which use AI and ML to recruit candidates and help to choose career options. This will also help in improving customer support. The applications of AI and ML are chatbots, virtual assistant. Companies which are using iApp are Google, YouTube, Facebook, Amazon, and the salary of intelligent app developer can start from 3 lakh and can go up to 4 lakh per annum. Number 7. IoT. Internet of Things. One of the most dynamic and exciting development in information and communication technology is the advent of Internet of Things. IoT is an ecosystem of connected physical objects that are accessible through the internet. This will help to control the devices like homes, appliances, cars digitally through anywhere in the world. The application of IoT can be seen in security, smart homes, and in smart cities. Companies which are using IoT are PTC, Cisco, Waits, and the salary of IoT developer or IoT engineer can start from 3 lakh and can go up to 5 lakh per annum. Number 6. DevOps. This basically means development and operations. It is an enterprise software phrase which means there is a relationship between development and IT operations. The goal of DevOps is to change and improve the relationship by the means of better communication and collaboration of these two units. The application of DevOps are IT infrastructure. AWS and Azure both are using DevOps and both are recruiting DevOps engineer. The salary of DevOps engineer starts from 5.71 lakh per annum. Number 5. JavaScript. It is the most popular language for front-end development and increasingly relevant to back-end development. And it's rapidly expanding into areas like game development and the Internet of Things. It allows the developer to build interactive websites and it's truly an essential web tool technology alongside HTML and CSS. The applications of JavaScript are game development, web mobile app development, and desktop apps. Companies which are using JavaScript are Microsoft, PayPal, Netflix, and Groupon. And the salary of JavaScript developers starts from 4 to 5 lakh per annum. Number 4. Cloud Computing. The practice of using a network of remote servers hosting on the internet to store, manage, and process the data rather than a local server or a personal computer is known as cloud computing. Technologies like IoT, big data, DevOps, most are alive due to the presence of cloud computing. By the help of cloud computing, users are able to access software and applications from wherever they need. Some of the applications of cloud computing are app development, video streaming services, Gmail, and Salesforce. Companies which are using cloud computing are Google, YouTube, Dropbox, Facebook, Amazon. And the salary of a cloud computing engineer starts from 8 lakh can go up to 10 lakh per annum. Number 3. AR and VR. that is augmented reality and virtual reality. The AR adds digital element to a live view, often by using the camera on a smartphone, while VR implies a complete immersion experience that shuts out the physical world. Nowadays, AR and VR are used in shopping, education, and games. The popular game Pokemon Go is an example of AR. Companies which are using AR and VR are FS Studio, Celeria, Igloo Vision, and NextNow. The starting salary of AR/VR engineer with good skills is 8 to 10 lakh per annum. Number 2. Blockchain. The blockchain is, in the simplest term, a time-stamped series of immutable record of data that is managed by the cluster of computers, not owned by any single entity. Each of these blocks of data are secured and bound to each other using cryptographic principles. The applications of blockchain is not just limited to cryptocurrency, but in smart contracts, digital identity and discount coupons, IoT system and chain of supply. The companies which are using blockchain are IBM, Microsoft, Oracle, Walmart, and the person with blockchain knowledge can earn up to 6 to 7 lakh per annum. Number 1. The list has been topped by none other than artificial intelligence and machine learning. Artificial intelligence, it is an area of computer science that emphasizes the creation of intelligent machines that work and react like humans. You may have heard of Google Assistant or have seen a duplex call between the two artificial intelligence systems. These all are made up by artificial intelligence engineer and machine learning expert. So now you can imagine why this technology top in our list. All the jobs which involve repetitive tasks will be done by the help of robots and machines in near future. The applications of AI and ML are voice assistant, news reading, psychometric assessments, and automation. Companies which are using these technologies are IBM, Amazon, Facebook, Google, and the salary of AI engineer can start from 8 lakh, can go up to 10 lakh per annum. So if you want to learn any of these technologies or want to know which technology suits you, enroll now at SSDN Technologies.
You can contact us on call 9999111686, WhatsApp at 9999509970. If you like this video, share it with your friends and subscribe to our YouTube channel. To get more videos like this, also follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn, and all the links are available in the description.